You out of order. Make your calling. Make your calling. A and B, and the thing that you were placed to do, sure that it's the right thing for you to do. Many folk mess up because they're out of order. They're out of place. What would Bishop Randolph look like trying to be the musician? That's out of order. But you have people who feel like they know more about what somebody else is doing. You're out of your lane saying your lane. Make your calling and your election. Now, I don't know if I preach it like you wanted me to, but I preach it the way it came. You know I love you. Oh, yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Amen. Clap your hands and say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, we getting ready to go home. Hallelujah. Oh, my God, my God, my God. Make your call. It don't take all night. All you got to do is tell it and get it over with. I'm going on about 15, 16, 17 pages, and I looked at it, and it was like that, and I said, nah, that ain't even going to work. When I get to preaching, I can't really see where I'm at. But I believe I hit some of everything that was in there. Praise the Lord. I had some scriptures, but the point that God is relaying is in the physical and then in the spiritual. Make your calling. Who you're calling to lead you in this country, in the state, make sure it's a God choice and not a good choice. Because you are going to have to live with the choices that you make. So make your calling an election.
Amen.
Y'all all right, hear this.
Amen.
I don't want to move. People died so you would have a right to vote. Because God needed you to stand up and be a witness for right. Because you're living in a society and a world now where wrong is right and right is wrong according to the world. Hallelujah. But that ain't gonna work. That's not gonna work.